Hello children, in our previous video we learn about the Himalaya mountains. Now today in this video we learn about the Karakoram mountain ranges. So all of you open chapter number 2, the northern mountain, in page number 237. Okay, all of you open your book. Yes, page number 237. See, here is written Karakoram Mountains. But today we learn about the Karakoram Mountains. Where are Karakoram Mountains located? They are located in the northwest of Himalaya. Where they are located? In the northwest of Himalaya. Okay, Karakoram Mountain located in the northwest of Himalaya. Where it is located? In the northwest of Himalaya. And the Mount Godwin Austin. See this. The Mount Godwin Austin K2. This mountain is the highest mountain of Karakoram range. And Mount Godwin Austin is also a highest mountain peak of India. Which one? Mount Godwin Austin K2. Okay, Mount Godwin Austin. All of you see this map. Where is Karakoram located? In the northwest of Himalaya. Himalayan mountains stretches from Jammu and Kashmir up to Arunachal Pradesh, and Karakoram located in the northwest of Himalaya. And this mountain, this Mount Godwin Austin, it is a highest mountain peak of Karakoram ranges. But Mount Godwin Austin is the highest mountain peak of India and the second highest mountain peak of the world also. Okay, what is the name of the highest mountain peak of India? Mount Godwin Austin. Okay, so today we learn about the Karakoram mountain ranges and the life of the people in this region. Which region include in this Karakoram mountain ranges and Himalayas mountain ranges? Jammu and Kashmir, Ladakh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim, Darjeeling and some part of Arunachal Pradesh lies in the Himalaya and Karakoram ranges. You must learn the name of this region. What is the name of this region? Jammu and Kashmir, Ladakh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim, Darjeeling and some part of Arunachal Pradesh lie in the Himalayas and the Karakoram mountain ranges. Okay, what is the main occupation of the people living here? Farming is the main occupation of the people living here. Okay, but due to lack of plain land. Why? Because you know these are the mountain ranges, and on the mountains, see mountains, there is a lack of plain lands. Then how they practice farming? So they practice terrace farming. All of you see page number 237. Okay, see the page 237. See this picture. It is a picture of terrace farming and it is popular in the hills. Due to the lack of plain lands, what the farmer do? Farmers have cut steps. See, the steps are there, na? Steps dikh rahi hai aapko? Haan. Due to lack of plain lands, farmer have cut steps. Ye jo aapko dikh rahe hai na, ye steps hai. Hai na? Or terrace, inhe terrace bhi kehte hai. Along the slopes, ye mountain ke slopes pe terrace kate hue. Steps. On these steps, they grow rice, maize, barley and potato. This type of farming, such farming, and a farmer cut the steps on the hill slopes and practice farming here. This type of farming is known as terrace farming. Okay? I hope all of you understand the terrace farming. But beside terrace farming, some people are engaged in sheep rearing and wood carving. Farming is the main occupation of the people living in Jammu and Kashmir, but some people engage in sheep rearing and wood carving also. See, Jammu and Kashmir also lies in the Karakoram or Himalaya mountain ranges. This region also lies in the Karakoram and Himalaya mountain ranges. And Jammu and Kashmir is famous for apple orchard and saffron. Okay, it is famous for apple orchards and saffron. And the women and men of Jammu and Kashmir wear a long woolen kurta. ऊन का बना हुआ कुर्ता पहनते हैं, लॉन्ग वूलन कुर्ता, नोन एज फिरान. क्या कहते हैं उसे? फिरान. एंड इन विंटर, वाई? बिकॉज द विंटर इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर इज वेरी कोल्ड. ना, द विंटर्स आर वेरी कोल्ड. वाई? बिकॉज इट इज इन द एक्सट्रीम नॉर्थ, लाइज इन द हिमालय माउंटेन रेंजेस. तो इन विंटर दे यूज कांगरी. वॉट इज कांगरी? कांगरी इज ए अर्थन पॉट, ना, मेडअप ऑफ मड, मेडअप ऑफ मड. कांगरी मिट्टी का बना हुआ बर्तन होता है ना, एंड उसमें क्या रखा होता है? बर्निंग कोल्स, जले हुए कोयले. तो कांगरी कीप देमसेल्फ वार्म इन विंटर. कांगरी उनको विंटर में वार्म रखता है, गर्म रखता है. देन द पीपल ऑफ जम्मू एंड कश्मीर ड्रिंक ए स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ टी नोन एज कहवा. वो पीपल हैं जो जम्मू कश्मीर के स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ टी पीते हैं, चाय पीते हैं, उसको क्या कहते हैं? कहवा. देन The Jammu and Kashmir is also famous for its cities like Srinagar, Gulmarg and Amarnath. These are the tourist attraction places of Jammu and Kashmir. Srinagar, Gulmarg and Amarnath. Now we learn about the Ladakh. Ladakh is famous for its beautiful sceneries and barren mountain. Okay? It is famous for its beautiful सीनरीज एंड बैरन माउंटेन. ये माउंटेन और सीनरीज के लिए बहुत फेमस है. एंड इन लद्दाख मेन वियर अ वूलन रॉब, सेम लॉन्ग वूलन कुर्ता, लूज कुर्ता, नोन एज गोंछा. एंड वूमेन ऑल्सो वियर अ सिमिलर रॉब नोन एज कुंटॉप. के मेन वियर अ लॉन्ग वूलन रॉब नोन एज गोंछा एंड वूमेन वियर अ सिमिलर रॉब नोन एज कुंटॉप. ओके, एंड दे ऑल्सो वेयर कलरफुल शॉल्स. ओके, एंड डबल हम्ड कैमल, जिसके दो हम्ड होते हैं, डबल हम कैमल ओनली फाउंड इन इंडिया इन लद्दाख. ओके, ओनली फाउंड इन लद्दाख. और सम टूरिस्ट अट्रैक्शन प्लेसेस ऑफ लद्दाख आर द जंकार वैली, पेंगोंग लेक एंड लेह पैलेस. ओके, वॉट आर द टूरिस्ट अट्रैक्शन प्लेसेस ऑफ लद्दाख? द जंस्कार वैली, द पेंगोंग लेक एंड लेह पैलेस. दीज आर द टूरिस्ट अट्रैक्शन प्लेसेस ऑफ लद्दाख. ओके, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस. इन आवर नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट द अदर रीजन विच आर लाइंग इन हिमालय और कराकोरम रेंजेस. थैंक यू.